The Second Battle of Nola was fought in 215 BC between Hannibal's army and a Roman army under Marcus Claudius Marcellus. It was Hannibal's second attempt to seize Nola after a failure the year before. He was again repelled and would make one more, also unsuccessful attempt the next year.